What's going on? It's Facts You Don't Know. If it's your first time here, and you want to find out new facts, that will definitely make you smarter and more well-informed. Make sure to subscribe and activate the notifications bell so you don't miss anything.
An incredible news story about a twist of fate. Mom and boy just disappeared from the radar. The boy's father did not know what to do and what to think. Soon, one of the neighbors prompted me to look for my grandmother in the closet. Unfortunately, we've all heard some terrifying story of murders among members of the same family or houses of horror where inexplicable events occur. But this goes beyond the imagination of any horror movie screenwriter. It's really creepy. When police were called to arrest Michael A. Jones, age 44, for shooting his wife, Heather Jones, 29, they did not expect to discover a house of horrors. He was a 7-year-old boy whose remains were found being eaten by pigs in Kansas, in the United States. The case began in 2015 when a relative of the parents found a heartbreaking material on stepmother Heather Jones' computer, where the abuse to which the child was subjected was shown. After finding the remains, his father and stepmother were sentenced to life imprisonment for abuse, violence, and murder. The hell that little Adrian went through began when he was 5 years old, and his parents decided to take him out of school to educate him from home. All the material found on the computer showed the abuse he experienced, being tied to chains, forced to carry heavy things, and not eat. The agents who came to the initial call learned that Adrian had not been seen for months and could have died. The next day, the remains were found, which DNA tests confirmed that they were from the child. The prosecutor in charge of the case, Cheryl Litke, said that this has been the most atrocious crime in her 27-year career. He suffered horrible abuses. They neglected him and ended up killing him, said the prosecutor, according to the newspaper. I'm sure his suffering was unbearable. In 2015, shortly after Jones was arrested, police were informed that he and his wife were the father and stepmother of a 7-year-old boy named Adrian, who was missing. Then they discovered human remains on the property. You don't deserve a second chance, said Keona Doctor, the sister of the late 21-year-old boy, to Jones. You don't deserve sunlight as a free man. But that's not where this horrible story ends. The family's house was incredibly dirty, even though they lived there with 6 daughters and their late son. Syringes and pornographic videos were just some of the objects they found in the garbage, along with poison and rat cages and several dead mice. Food and spoiled food wrappers were scattered on the floor. There was even mold growing in many corners of the house. There were also bullet holes in the walls and a completely destroyed bathroom. In addition, the pool was completely in ruins. It goes without saying that the owners of the property were greatly surprised to discover the state of the home that they'd been renting to the Joneses. The couple had allocated all their savings to buy and maintain the house, and they'd rented it to the Joneses, as they seemed like a good family. After the disaster, they've started a petition in GoFundMe to try to raise money to face the repairs. The Jones marriage are detained and charged with child abuse and murder of their son in the first degree. Some weeks ago, in social networks, some evidence material was shared in which the little boy appears eating on the floor with his hands tied behind his back, inside a dirty pool with water up to his neck, and an aspect of extreme malnutrition and tied to heavy things to have a right posture. Currently, his maternal grandmother is carrying out legal process to force institutions to conduct thorough investigations when a family wants to educate their children from home. Since the chilling case of the child was announced, this has been the subject of conversation around the world. The sentence of the 30-year-old woman, who apologized for not protecting the child, could be reviewed after 25 years. The minor's father, Michael Jones, age 45, will go to trial on February 6th on charges of first-degree murder, aggravated aggression, and aggravated assault. Thanks for watching. Please like and share the video in social networks. We'll be right back to you as fast as we can.